The goal is always a competitive arch-enemy encounter. But as it turns out, one side would go on the bigger tear through this territory. This away or that away, the 6-1 Rams went straight away to a lead which would never be threatened. Sure fool me here as I chased Yamadi Whitaker right. Wrong, it was Jamel Cremel all along for the all alone touch. Whitaker took the extra forefront and center. Cameron Godwin's massive boot buried the Knights deep. Kamari Bullock and Marcus Webb's bull rush kept them covered. Yamadi's trotty made quick work of the last yards left. Bullock's bullet bonus built the bulge. Knightdale's comeback trail was littered. So the only route remained under construction.
Pass,
and obstruction. Webb stuck to the punter's foot again, allowing Levin Galantis leaving with great field position once more. The second quarter horses, like Tarek Allen Jr. plus Drayden Simmons, galloped.
Get up field, Drayden! Get up field, Drayden! Get up field, Drayden! Fight, fight!
With Allen all in at the end. With Simmons steaming across the crowded PAT lot. A nice connection moved Knights in a positive direction. Just not far enough to keep alive any drive. Possession proved almost a Ram problem too. But progression, not so much. This Whitaker, Shaker, and Baker combined with Bullock's Tackle Quakers rambled to the verge. We'll be right back. Bullock's fake preceded Galante's goal entry. Hit an encore, and Wendell gobbled up a full-fledged victory before half. The Blue Bunch looks Super Bowl able. And when you approach every season in these unis, what else is there? I'm Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.